What's going on, everybody? Welcome to T3G. My name is Full Throttle, and today I'm doing a review on a monitor. We got the AOC, looking from the side here, E2470S WHE. It's a 23.6 inch monitor. It is advertised as a 24 inch, but it is a 23.6, so it's just a little under 24 inches, which is perfectly fine. You're not going to notice the little bit of there a difference, but yeah, this is the box, and let's go ahead and do the review. Was that good? So here it is, the AOC 23.6 inch monitor. Now, honestly, there's not really going to be a big review about this. It's going to be very quick. It is a $100 monitor. That's it. No, I'm just kidding. But really, it's $100. We picked it up at Best Buy today for $100. I mean, a 24-inch monitor, you can't beat it. As you can see, overall, the clarity of it is very, very good. The colors are pretty good overall. I feel like they can be just a little richer than what they are. But overall, for a $100 24-inch monitor, I can't complain. The bezel itself, it's like a brushed black aluminum type of deal, which is really nice. I like that a lot. It does have a slim bezel, as you can see. It's very slim on the side, and it does also have your mount for the wall mount if you really wanted to. The stand here is actually very easy to put on. There's no screws involved. It's all actually just clipped together, which is really easy to put together and really quick. It took me a whole minute to do it, if that, maybe 30 seconds. And otherwise, as you can see here, we're playing our latest video, which is, well, at the moment, it's our latest video, which is the Chromebook, and actually it is connected to the Chromebook. And as you can see, the Chromebook, while we're talking about it, can put out a 1080p display, and that's what we're seeing here. This is a 1920 by 1080 monitor. Once again, $100 from Best Buy. I don't think it can be beat. It does come with a VGA cable, comes with a power cable, of course, and then, you know, if you've ever used the CD-ROM that comes with your monitor, it does also come with that. So that's really it. That's all that's in the box. Honestly, I just wanted to point out that you can still get a decent sized monitor for the money. It's a 5 millisecond response time, so if you're somebody that's looking for a gaming monitor, this is probably a way to go. If you don't have a lot of money, a $100 price point for a 24 inch is probably the best you're going to find. So I say definitely go with it. I've experienced AOC as a brand previously. I actually still have one of the monitors at the house, and it works really, really well and still works till this day. I don't see any issues with this monitor either. So that's it, guys. That's our quick review for this monitor. Once again, $100 price point. If you need it, go pick it up. This has been Full Throttle with T3G. Like, subscribe. Also, make sure to visit our website, t3gtech.com. We have a lot of new stuff coming out, more reviews, and something big that's going on. You might have noticed a counter at the bottom, and there's a point for that. So stay tuned for more details.